Apparently, the print date is covered by the Hollywood video and label. So I know the print date is on the tape, apparently.